Pictured here is a species of the genus Thuja, the arborvitae. Arborvitae are usually dense, pyramidal trees. They can be anywhere from a very narrow to broad pyramidal shape. The bark is typically brown to reddish-brown in color and quite fibrous. You can see here it has somewhat of a scaly, furrowed appearance. Although the juvenile leaves are all shaped, what is typically found in the landscape is the mature leaf stage, which is a scale-like leaf. You may notice that this looks quite similar to some of the pictures of leaves of chamaecyparis. However, unlike chamaecyparis, you will not find white markings on the undersides of a scaly Thuja leaf. Another important feature of Thuja that's a little bit difficult to see and notice initially is that at the apex of each scaly leaf, particularly on the older leaves, you'll find a pimple-like gland. So if you look in this picture, they're actually quite distinctive here on the older leaves that are more yellow in color. Here's a picture of yet more Thuja foliage, and this is greener and a little harder to find those pimple-like blisters at the apices of the scale-like leaves, but they are there. This is something that is a lot easier to feel than it is to see. So if you were to run your fingers along these scale-like leaves, you would feel a small bump as you passed over each scale-like leaf. For the rest of the pictures that you see, practice trying to find those little pimple-like glands at the apex of each leaf. Pictured here, you can see the beginning of the development of the female cones. Thuja is a monoecious genus, much like many of our other evergreen conifers. However, you're less likely to find the female cones present on this than on some of the other conifers. It takes a long time for them to form. But here you can see they are brown in color, ovoid in shape, and about a fourth to an inch long. And here you can see what those cones look like when they open up to release their seeds. Now, something you can't see in a picture, but you could experience if you find a Thuja in the landscape, is it has a distinct evergreen type smell to it. So try to find one and take a good whiff. And with that, we conclude our discussion of the genus Thuja, the arborvitae.